because you see, all our universities and schools are trying to teach creativity. That's the great thing these days. Now, the trouble is this. If we found out a method whereby we could teach creativity, and everybody could just explain how it was done, it would no longer be of interest.
Thank you.